Did you match receipts in TDS certificate with books of accounts? Jyothi's case was picked up for scrutiny. On matching receipts in TDS certificates with books of accounts, AO found that Jyothi has not added ₹30,46,742 to receipts. Of course, AO added it back and levied penalty too. Jyothi went on appeal, then whole series of melodrama happened. Jyothi's rep pleaded something and department something else, but ultimately case was remitted, sent back to AO for finding out whether he added the correct amount or not. Jyothi was engaged in the business of a service contractor. She filed her return declaring income of ₹7,26,930. During assessment proceedings under section 143(3) of the IT Act, the AO asked Jyothi to produce her books of account and other details. AO compared the business receipts of Jyothi with those mentioned in the TDS certificates and found that the receipts mentioned in books were less than those in the TDS certificates. They were less by ₹30,46,742. AO asked for an explanation. Jyothi said that she forgot to add it by mistake. AO added it back to the income and imposed the penalty ₹10,59,488. Jyothi filed an appeal with CIT appeal. Jyothi's representative pleaded that Jyothi had added a part of this receipt ₹10,53,603 under miscellaneous receipts. CIT appeal deleted the addition. Of course, penalty was also deleted. Department went on appeal. ITAT held that AO should see again whether the receipts were added to miscellaneous income or not. ITAT also held that the department should compute penalty on income portion, that is receipts expenses only, and not on the entire receipts. So the Thakurani points for you are: match the receipts mentioned in the TDS certificates with your receipts much before filing your tax returns, and be truthful and present everything before AO, only else ITAT will remit back the case to the AO again. And you know, it could be worse as the interest meter of AO never stops. The above is a description of the decision of ITAT Hyderabad in the case Shri Jyothi Murthy Mala versus Department of Income Tax.